Wassa.
Hey Vince, may I practice my foreign language, my Jamaican? Are you ready? Which way to the beach, man?
You must speak Patois.
These are where this is where the breadfruit started from. Look at these and get the fruit into this.
This, you see when it's like this? Like this now?
Uh-huh.
If you light this with a match, it gives you like a smoke and it can be a mosquito repellent.
Oh, can we have that?
Come on, you can strike it. I strike it, light it, and it slide it up, then it starts to
smoke. Oh, yeah, with sun, you have sunglasses on, you can see the blues and the greens.
See that airplane going in?
Yes, I've seen that airplane. Same airplane. That's what I am. Going around.
This is a very short journey.
Where are you from?
New Orleans.
No, really? Which suburb?
Destrehan.
Nattery. Destrehan, isn't that a mansion?
Landed in Jamaica this morning. Yeah. Yeah.
ought to be a law. That's my son.
These people look like they're having lots of fun.
We're Tennesseans, we act a little funny.
Hey, he's from Arkansas.
We're close to it. Close to us. About 100 miles east of Memphis.
Oh, okay. Is that like being in the middle of nowhere? No.
Yeah, well, there's one red light.
When you get there, you're real close to being in the middle of nowhere.
All this for $5, you can't beat that.
Oh yeah, it's a salesman, that's a salesman.
Thank you, sir.
We're on our way to the Rose Hall Great House. In 1820, Annie Palmer is said to have murdered three husbands and numerous slave lovers whom she controlled through witchcraft. Now the important lesson here is choose your wife very carefully.